by next week? Doesn't it?
That really fast, huh? Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message. And I'll listen to it.
You see him close renovation, and the underground moves right in. Finn's gotta be inside.
Hope I can be there to see the explosion. It'll change everything. Miz ran the city for years. After the clawback, this was...
Yeah!
She's making new guns and stuff once all this is over. Gonna be musty. Same kind of barrier they had at Gen Theater. I need to drain the generators. In those shacks, which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Like that giant spinning mobile. Webs won't reach. doesn't line up. Bet I could web the nodes to the mobile. Conduct electricity. Just need the webs to reach. In the mobile. That's one. Feeling good. Oh, this is gonna work. This is working. A couple more. Yes. I saw one more. Can't believe how well this is working. Toys. The exhibit was down that hall. She's gotta be further inside. Underground cache. Up there.
Vin? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Our project while we're still young.
I'm coming. Hey, where'd they put us?
I've got the museum map on my phone. Our project's in a special exhibit on the top floor. Can't wait to see our names on the little sign like real scientists.
Today, Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world. Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Did you call Dad back?
No. He's gonna meet us.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around to the elevator.
Can't just break in?
We have to! They're taking down the exhibit tomorrow, and then we'll never see it.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work, but they won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
This Oscorp rover, adapted from models currently used.
Scans for
something reflective.
People across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down Fifth? Move, pedestrians.
Not gonna help us get past that door.
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum map. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial?
Must be. Wonder if it's using a...
That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Whoa, man. Oh. Sorry.
All good.
I still need something reflective.
Look how the external tools interface directly with the command module's computer.
We should look around for an energy display.
I saw something about solar energy near the locked door.
I think you're right. The solar energy display probably has something we can use.
I couldn't do this without you. We should probably head back. We've overstayed our lunch break.
Oh, Doc, I'm so sorry, but I've got to take the afternoon off. It's an emergency.
Again?
Architectural innovations are the key to human.
Check it out! You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio setup, sampler...
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars. Cool. But not helpful.
Oscorp Science Center.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore our planet, solar system, and galaxy.
I bet the sound quality on these are dope.
Not from space. Let's keep looking for something we can use.
Oh, hey, look! Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Don't worry, you have that good.
Yeah, right.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
No, not quite. Need something else. We gotta try again. That worked! We did it! Come on! Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?
Otherwise, what's the point? They'll need to feed biomass in, though. Maybe hook it up to a trash can.
One of humanity's greatest accomplishments came from the Apollo space program. We reached the moon. Since then, scientists have dreamed of traveling beyond.
We still haven't read it.
And someday, settling our solar system.
Oh-ho-ho-wee! Would you look at that? Genuine award-winning scientists.
No one told us we were in the special exhibit. Ticket only.
How'd you get in?
I bought a ticket. How'd you get in?
Not important.
Hey, huddle up. We need a picture.
You gotta be in it too. You helped us get it working.
Okay, okay, fine, fine, fine. Scoot over. All right.
Say alleles!
I am not saying that.
Finn, you need to know.
I'm done listening to you.
the reactor!
Huh.
Before Finn destroys the reactor. Yankee, talk to me. How's the evacuation going? Are you safe? My mom?
We made it. There was about a dozen people.
You're breaking up. Who are you? Yankee! If you can hear me, I'm on my way. Hang tight, man. Please! I've never seen a storm this bad. Genki, can you hear me? Genki! Hang on, guys. I'm coming. We're gonna destroy this park!
No, it'll miss you!
Got a beat on him!
push the fighting away from here. Camila! Are you with Caleb? Are you okay?
See, we're with Gloria, my kid. This is bad. It's the crisis all over again.
It won't get that far. I won't let it. Keep your heads down till I secure the streets.
Additional units routed to rooftops near Feast.
Knock off!
power down. Getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Miles, can you hear me?
Yankee, I'm headed east. Where are you?
Hiding in Teo's bodega. It's really bad. You gotta get to...
They're in Teo's bodega. I'm close, but I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe.
We're down, Spider-Man!
Need everyone away from the plaza! Spider-Man, Roxxon, everyone!
There. Roofs are clear, but not the streets. Yankee, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there!
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you. What? She started already.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right. Go. We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know.
Okay, people! Check every door! We don't leave anyone behind!
No! You don't know what you're doing!
They deserve what's coming to them!
No! The reactor! Krieger changed the specs. You're not just gonna destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're gonna vaporize all of Harlem!
I'm not gonna let you lie to me again!
You're too late.
Finn! going critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No! I am not running away again! You are the one person I needed on my side!
I am on your side! We can take down Rockstone with what we know about Nuform.
It won't work! No one cares!
Time for Venom.
Too slow, Miles. How do you move so fast?
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor.
Stay back! Aren't you tired yet? Holograms? Really? Give me a break!
Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? Not being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kids.
I have to stop him.
Not like this.
Holograms? Really? Give me a break.
Did you feel that? We have to stop the reactor! I know about the promise you made, Rick. But he wouldn't want...
Don't say his name!
You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated it! Turn into the...
I didn't want this.
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? And the option of being the victims of a terrorist attack? Forget Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon.
You should have stayed away.
Oh, hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so you don't worry. We're gonna be just fine if this building closed. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem closed. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics, being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. All right, later, kid.
I have to stop him!
Not like this!
I gave you every chance to leave.
Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor.
Don't make me kill you. You can't win. Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
I know you feel those shockwaves. Help me stop this.
Too slow, Miles.
Still, Texas quick!
Quit moving!
is over, Miles!
Yeah, I know.
I'm done listening!
You never started!
Much longer.
Just
It's okay.
You can't.
Just let go.
Get out of here, kid.
We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Who is he?
That guy?
He's our Spider-Man.
Come on, those are clearly deep fakes. They're deep fakes! You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you!
Yeah, we know who you are.
I will own you! Do you hear me?
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
This is where we come from, yeah, we did it. City on my back, I'm committed. This is where we come from, yeah, we made it. Now the whole team celebrating. We like, forget the things you probably thought you knew. A new day is approaching, turn the gray skies into blue. I grew up on these same lines, school of hard knocks. Had to get in on a hard time, took the hard shots, but we made it. Anticipated, highly decorated. The whole team is winning, celebrated. The victory is all mine.
I'm all right, man. All I'm mine. Good.
And everything is
I'll all see
right.
You around.
All right.
Still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Swinging through the kingdom in the night. I only see you in the city light.
I'm fresher than fresh. I step out the steps and we're all running for the flex. Pete told me I was next. I'm coming for next, it really isn't no question. Only super heels in a section. Only big bangers on a set list. On top of buildings where I eat breakfast. And I shine like a new necklace.
I'm ready to go, she calling my phone. Girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world. Can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready, I'm ready to take on the world, I'm ready. You can't stop me now.
Man, they couldn't see it, man, just had the picture develop. I got a, yeah, fly as a whip with propellers. All of these villains are jealous. Just cause I'm young and I'm careless, swing through the window, what are angels?
I'm ready to go, she calling my phone, girl, I'm coming over. I got something to prove, I showed her the world, can't hold it no longer. They think I'm way too young to stand up for the ones I love. But let me tell you something. Drip on a rooftop. Gotta fight for the truth in this war. Don't let the city go dark. You know
the swag, they fill it, the shoes, I kill them. While meanwhile I'm fighting a villain. She know what the deal is, the cliff full of heroes. She made me moonwalk on the ceiling. Just ask, they know we the illest. Spidey sense, I feel the vision. They really think they can get us. They checking the drip when I flip off the building, yeah.
Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits. Newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the
vitals are good, circulatory system healthy, brain activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
Mr. Osborne, I understand he's your son, but his disease could.
Kurt.
But we may be underestimating the potential danger.
I said, get him out! Now!
We'll be right back.
So I keep hearing irrational raves from hormonally unbalanced youth Jared's age. Wait, you're how old? Good heavens, man, get a real job. About this friendly neighborhood Spider-Man app. They claim this young Spider-Man can do anything. Well, I just used said app to place an order of saganaki from my favorite Greek restaurant in Astoria, specifying I wanted it delivered fresh and in the traditional Greek manner, set ablaze in front of me. We shall see if our boastful boy Spider-Man can fulfill this.
Here you go, Mr. Jameson. Gotta go.
Jared, call 911. Spider-Man's broken in and is killing us with fire. I'll be darned if this isn't delicious. Got a commercial, Jared. I got some feasting to do. Oh, no, you should have ordered your own. This is mine. Mine, Jared. Out.
Thank you. Goodbye, Finn.